when we did high frog on the chair. So you can do high frog here. So you're in your Pilates V, feeling all five points of contact, roll up into your bridge. This time I want you to stay a little higher than fist height, so I want her to be in this bridge here.
I see you.
Yeah, and then I want you to press up. And return. So it's very similar to high frog. How did that feel?
Good.
Yeah. Yeah. So you can do that. It's kind of cool. And then hold it down. I like that one. So again, changing one variable. Instead of here externally rotated, we're going to take it here on the toes externally rotated. Okay, we're all off.